Hi, it's me, and this is my company logo. This is where we're going, and this is where we are. We make balanced portable bandsaws so that you can make fancy rafter tails. Making a rafter tail always starts with bringing the saw to the wood. See me beating that blade against the timber? It's no big deal. It's a balanced saw with an even keel. For purposes of this video, we're going to pretend that this stub is a 20-foot timber. Let's say you want your rafter tails to look real fancy. What you need is portability. Thank you. like this. It's a deep-throated saw, 18 inches by 18 inches. As you can see, I missed my turn. But come back later, and you will learn how carving's done and money's earned. So pay close attention. It's a whole new dimension. Portable bandsaw technology. If this video sounds like rap, yo homie, I'm down with that. Back and forth, twist that blade. That's how tight angle turns are made. Drag the blade from side to side. You got it made. It's for Formica Glide. Watch this motion, forth and back, while our faithful blade stays right on track. That blade keeps running when it's clear outside, where it's supposed to be, in the blade guide. Thank you. dumb as they come. I dropped out of school. I learned how to rap. Now I'm really cool. Grindy details can take a while, so I use my bandsaw like a file. Bibidi bop doo ah.